So in playing in different contexts, I started looking for different rhythms that would fit in different situations, like backbeat, street beats, things that were kind of a little bit more funk oriented. So this rhythm that I came up with has the 2-3 clave implied in it. And then the second half of it is just the right, right, left, right, left, sticking. So what you get is